Welcome back, everyone, to Oxygen Not Included. Last time on the series here, we got our decor rating up a little bit. You know what I'm saying? We got some blank pictures up here. We got some lights going. We got a lot of stuff going on here. Our base is in good shape at the moment. We have a lot of oxygen being produced. We put in two algae deoxidizers. We put in. That's it. But they're putting out a lot of oxygen. The decor is up. It's lowering some stress for some people. Research center is idle. I need to fix that. I thought we were... Oh, no. The center's idle, but it's because we are 6 out of 20 on that, but we're 10 out of 10 on this one. We're looking to get some... fine dining stuff going on here. Cooking station, where we can convert two mush bars. We're making a kitchen, what we are. Fertilizer maker, and a refrigerator. I'm not sure if we need fertilizer maker. We have our own fertilizer here with our compost, but... wait, why is the game not going? That was weird. The pause thing was not lit, but the game was paused. So, we're gonna work on making a kitchen first, while also trying to get this cascaded down into here, making one big water area is really what it is. So that's our motive right there. The kitchen's gonna go, like, right here, right by our mess tables right here, our beautifully decorated mess area. Hey, I don't think it looks that good, but the people love it. The duplicates love it, and if they love it, I love it. All right, so what do we got going on here? They're all doing other jobs, which is fine by me. So whenever I do a job, I need to make sure I prioritize it above 5. Whenever I do want them to do stuff. We have two diggers right now. What is sweeping? What's a job? What's the sweeping job? Let's see. Art. Who all wants to art? Sweeping. Everyone can do a sweeping job. So let's cancel this sweeping job here. And as far as jobs go, who are our diggers? Because they're going to be our sweepers as well. So we don't want everyone sweeping whenever we have a sweep job, because we have other stuff that needs to be maintained, like our power, our research, our food, our food management. We need all that to be keep. We need that to, you know, always go, always be a thing that happens. So let's get that going there. Sweep that up. That's not the top priority sweep that I have wanted to have. I'm stumbling over words right now, and I apologize for that. I had a rough day at work. But I'm finding myself, we're getting back into things, and we're gonna be good to go. These may need to be made top priority. Top priority be made, please. I just need them made. That's all. We're gonna need more places to put stuff, so might as well just make them right now, you know? Get that to store all things. Once we get more specific stuff going on here, we'll have different... you know, this is just for everything, but once we have, like, a coal generator or, you know, all these algae things are everywhere, so algae can be held anywhere, but once we have, like, a slime converter, because we can start mining out the slime and turn it into algae and all that stuff, we can start doing that. We just gotta be careful. I regret building so close to the ladder here, only because I can't put a door here. Oh, look, a masterpiece! Who did that? That's beautiful. Who did that? Must be painted by a duplicate. How do you paint it? Did they just do it on their own? I'm proud of them. They did it on their own time. A new duplicate is ready. But I'm not ready for you. Interior decorator. Oh, but I want it. Dimensionally inept. Cannot perform build and you have a small bladder. You know what, we're gonna reject, as much as it pains me to reject an interior decorator, I don't think we really need that. Our distress is coming down, it's going up. Mila, what's wrong? Help me help you, Mila. What's going on here? Why is everyone doing the sweeping? Did I set that for 9 by accident? Well, I mean, the job's almost already done, so I mean, I might as well just finish it off. You know, I might as well just finish it off. Get that job done there and get that going. Jobs. Who's an artist? Paul's an artist. You know what, Paul? We don't have anyone else do all art, but Paul, I need you to make me some art, alright? Become the artist that you've always strived to be, Paul. Well, he can do that. Oh, look, he's fucking painting. What's he doing here? What are you making? May, why is May painting? Jobs, art. May, you need to not paint. I'm sorry, but this is Paul's job. I forgot I had 6 duplicates. This is Paul's job. It's his life calling. What's he gonna make? Let's watch this and happen in action. If I can just get it just right on the center of the screen. He's like a mad artist right here with that hair going on. This takes a minute to paint something. Holy crap, we're on speed 2 and this is taking forever. It's lunchtime. And it's nighttime. You know it's not good to eat before you sleep, right? Your metabolism just can't keep up with it. You guys do know that, right? I guess you guys don't care. Reports for the day before. Minus on the 230 calorie. Okay, we're catching up on the calorie generation. I think we're fine on that. We still got some meal ice. We got 30 in there, actually. And 4 mush bars. And we're positive on those. Barely positive on the oxygen regeneration, though. I'm kind of worried about that. Is it because some algae deoxidizers were offline? Because of the power situation we may be having? I'm not really sure. But, let's find out. Build. Maze can be a builder too. Alright, May. You're a builder. You're a digger as well. I don't know what else I have you specializing. That's fine. What's research looking like? We're almost to fine dining, which is good. Why are you working up there? I guess this was closer after you got out of bed. Let's see what he makes. Kind of curious what it's going to look like. Oh, it's another masterpiece. Fuck yeah, bud. Let's go. Alright, Paul's doing work. Let's start digging out with the utmost priority. 7. 7. Let's see. Let's start breaking this down here. What we need to do, actually, is build our tiles across here. 1, 2, 3. It doesn't really matter. This is all be broken up. Well, no. 1, 2, 3, 4. We still want... Well, this will be the basis of things that are going to happen here, actually. What am I even doing? Cancel all this. Cancel this here. And just start digging out, like, right here. Underneath it, I guess. Is the best thing we can do. Just start digging things away. We'll figure this out as time goes on. Priority... 7 for our diggers. Let's go. Power's going up there. That works for me. Look at all these masterpieces around. Paul's doing work now. I like this. So many Mona duplicate leases here. This is amazing. I'm very bad at prioritizing things. This can be a 7. Since the other one's a 7. All the paintings are done, so that's good. Does he have to maintain the paintings, or are those just... Once they're done, they're done. New research task selected. Food! We have refrigerators and cooking stations and stuff now. We have a fertilizer maker, which is cool. So food, refrigerator. We actually need to have this right away. Build this, you know, right here. Build this right here. Or do we want to build it right here? We want to build this right here. We want to have a little kitchen going on. And not right there, because we want to be able to build an airlock and stuff, is what we want. So build that right there. Just in case. We're going to need to build airlocks. We're going to have to move some things around, is what we're going to have to do. But we'll cross that bridge when we get there, if we need to get there. And then cooking station, copper ore. Goddamn. All right. Put that like right here. They built that, which is good. Power, electrical power. Oh, this is easy for me. And we'll have the power set to 8 priority for being built as well. All right, they're building all that, which is good. Build all this, and I think we'll be good to go. What else do you need? What else do you need? No fabrication is queued. That's fine. edibles. So mush bars and meal lights will be put in there, which is nice. We just need power on them. Priority? Oh, those are... Those two were set to 5, so they weren't going to build those. But we'll get them going now. Alright, and hopefully they'll bring the mush bars down here. Yeah, they're bringing the mush bars down there. Nice. Alright, so this ration box can just go at some point. Oh, these aren't... These don't have much storage space, do they? That's not good. Fried mush bar recipe. Fabricate that. Always fabricate that when you can. How about that? Make the mush bars, and then always make those if you can. Day's over, which is good reports. Positive calorie, positive oxygen, positive power. Minus on the stress. Stress is starting to go up again. We'll have Myla go to here the next day. When she wakes up, just to reduce her stress down. She's like the only one that's stressed. Paul's a little stressed too, but she's like the only one that's stressed really much at the moment. So we'll have her knock that down. And then for this, this needs to be top priority right now. To anyone that digs, this needs to be top priority as well. Unless, is Miley a digger? She needs to take a day off from digging, I think. Is she on the table? This needs to be top priority too. She's eating right now, which is fine. Eating's good. All right, that's good. Yeah, there you go. All right, she's reducing stress. As you can tell, that's just going down now on her. 30. Went from 31 to 30, like, right away, so. 29. So that's lowering her stress and stuff like that. So we'll have her sit on there for a day or two. As far as digging is concerned. 9 there. We'll, do like this. And that. I wonder where these bleach stones are, to be honest. Start digging all that out. That way, when we break this, it's just a cascade of water coming down here. I feel is the best way we can do that. Not dig. What digging? What are you gonna dig there? Food shortage? Fuck off. There's not a food shortage. There's not a food shortage at all. You get out of here. Get that going. Research though, we need research. Go for combustion. Cause I can look into tapping into the hydrogen over here to start getting me some hydrogen power and all that stuff. Are these all dead? Ready for harvest. Did they not get harvested in time? They look dead. They look dead. What's going on there? That's not good. Let's be honest, this isn't good. Hopefully they can get down from where they are. Hopefully May's not stuck over here. We'll find out soon enough. We have all these materials linked. Sand and fertilizer and water. We'll get to it eventually. And she fell asleep, of course. Food shortage. Are you kidding me right now? I thought we were fine on food. What the hell happened? What the hell happened, fam? I don't know what's going on here. Myla's still on the massage table. Paul is the most stressed out one right now, but we'll get Myla down. She can just spend the whole day on there, and then we'll have her all hands on deck. All right, good. She's good to go there. So now what I want to do is dig this out here. Maybe they'll attack her from the top side. I'm not really sure. Priority 9. Prioritize all this. That's 5. Level 9 on that. Alright, let's check this out. Let's see what happens. Because I want the water to come down to here, is really what I want to have happen. All this water here to drop down to here. And if they do it in such a way to where they take this all out first, that'd be great, but I don't think that's going to happen. I don't think that's going to happen. Alright, Myla, are you de-stressed enough? You are, pretty much. Alright, you're done on the table. It's Paul's turn. Myla, you do what you gotta do elsewhere. Take a shower. That'll help you feel better. After that fucking massage, that'll help you feel better. Insufficient resources, mush bars, that's fine. This needs power? Are you fucking kidding me right now? Where's our power coming from? We need power. We need to figure out a solution to our power sooner rather than later, I feel. We're okay on O2. We are perfectly okay on O2. Before we break into the hydrogen area over here, we're going to need to make an airlock. So I'm thinking we're going to go over to here, like break through here, make a little airlock area, and then put up the hydrogen power over here once we have access to that. But that this day's over. Let's check this out. Yesterday, very not great on the positive on the oxygen regeneration, but we have a lot of oxygen around. I know we're added. We added more than we removed. It's positive. I don't give a fuck. Power, more calories, and so we're good. We're good. We're good. I think we're gonna do this. Prioritize this over here. No, we are not. We're gonna cancel that. Prioritize this. They should be able to reach everything from here. With those two tiles, they should be able to reach everything to break this open and cause that water to rush out, which would be great for me because we're not low on water. We still have 1,000 kilograms, which we've been around 1,000 kilograms there for a while. So, I mean, I don't know how that's happening, but we're there still around that. So I'm okay with that. May falls asleep wherever she wants. She's a narcoleptic. You're breaking the wrong ones. You're breaking the wrong ones! There we go. Now the water will start cascading down to here. It should drop down to there. It's fine. It's gonna drop down there either way. It's fine. It's all fine. It's all gonna drop down. What are we gonna do? This will fill up. This pit will fill back up slowly. And we'll be all set. Alright, good stuff. We did it, fam. I don't know what we did, but we did it. We went the roundabout way of getting that done, I think. So, are we researching the combustion stuff? Now we are. So, I think right now, we should start digging this out and getting ready to break into here. So, let's get all that going right there. Let's get all those materials and stuff. Tile. Get this going across here, because we're gonna have to make an airlock. That way the hydrogen and stuff doesn't mix with our oxygen and all that, and we want to be able to, we don't want to leak all that into here. We want to keep as much of that over here as we can, so that way we can breathe. We want to be able to breathe is really what it is. So there's that. Digging orders and build orders for all this. Let's go, fam. This can be back down to a 7, I guess. No one really needs... Wait, where's Paul at? I thought Paul was set to here. Paul has 0 stress now. Myla's back up there, though. Kirby's getting up there. Alright. How can we stall this? Look at this. This is bright friggin' green. What do they want? What more do they want from me? I'm not a friggin' miracle worker. I have a picture they can look at while they poop and pee as well. Like, I'm a nice guy. I run a nice ship here. Nib is our chef. Look at him go. He's like SpongeBob at the Krusty Krab. He's frying stuff up. You gotta love it. He's got dirty hands on. He's working with food. Do you think that's smart? You think I care? Probably not. Choose a duplicate. Does anyone here wow me? Oh, they're fucking tempting me again. 9 creativity, interior decorator, but we got Paul, and that's all that matters. 4 digging, 4 medicine, 1 tinkering, uncultured. They can't do job. They can't do art. He's got high strength, or it's Eleanor. Can't dig it. Some duplicates are just full of it. Or they can't perform job dig. What the fuck? 4 digging and you can't dig it. Get out of here. I'm already pissed off. Get out of here. We have all this being piled up here. We are insufficient resource mush bar. We are full on our thing there. So food. We need two fridges. We need two refrigerators. I'm not sure when that's gonna happen, but we'll get that made. At least we have this for storage as well for mush bars. So we have more than that, but this will just keep them longer. But this can be good for short term. The storage box still, it's good for short term. My god. You're going underneath to build this stuff right now? I can't stand you right now. I really can't stand you, team. We're good on power. I really don't know what they're stressed out about. Like, I really would like to find out what they're stressed out about. Because I think these are fairly okay living conditions. Where you're sleeping, you can breathe. Like, you're breathing the purest oxygen you could ever possibly hope to breathe where you're sleeping. Why are you stressed out? Calm down. I didn't even realize we're on cycle 27. My goal is to make it to cycle 50. I think that's a solid goal. And that's where we have to, you know, just set goals for ourselves. Make it to cycle 50. From there, maybe cycle 55, depending on our situation. We'll reevaluate once we get there. But, it's going to be different per situation that happens. And I know it's hard to breathe right now, guys, but you'll be okay, I promise. The oxygen's filtering over behind you. You don't have far to go to be able to breathe. I can understand if that's stressful to you all, though. Maze eaten. That's fine. Report. Daily report. Yesterday. 10,000 calories! Nib! Cooking up a storm here. Look at that. He actually cooked up 16,000 calories, but, you know, he's got plus 10,000 calories on that stuff, so I think we're set on food for a little bit, to be honest, so we're gonna hold off. We're gonna cancel that. We're gonna make, you know, make three more fried mush bars if we can. I'm not sure what we're at, where we're at with things, but we're not storing anything there. What are we storing in here? Details. Can you tell me what we're storing in here? Hello? Well, we have 60 grams of meal lice, but we have no mush bars, so we can't even do this. So let's just cancel this all. We need more mush bars. So make four of those, and then make two of these. And then I think we'll be good for the day. Is what we're gonna do there. It's all about, you know, seeing, building up. Oh, May's gotta empty the toilet. This is why you use the actual toilet. And then you fall asleep. Right by the toilet. You're not even drunk. And you're falling asleep by the toilet. I cannot believe this. So they're almost broken into here. So now we have to get cleaned up first. Let's clean up the area. What are we looking on storage? We're looking okay on storage. Sweep. Prioritize the sweep. We'll wait for that to be finished up. Absolite. Does that give me like the bleach zone or whatever? We need power. Team. Thank you for powering everything up there. Appreciate you. And everything you do for this team. Whoever's on the treadmill right now. I'm not really paying attention right now. Sweep. 9. Sweep all that up too. Alright. So where are we at right now? We're sweeping. We're cleaning up the area. We're keeping our workspace clean. How are we looking out on oxygen? Oxygen's still okay. This isn't as breathable, but it's breathable. This is very breathable. This is like top tier breathable. What is this contaminated oxygen doing here? Where'd you come from? I don't freaking know. But what we need to do, base, manual airlock. We're gonna need one right here. I think we're gonna put one like right here. And then we're going to put the other one like right here-ish. They're just going to build tile coming down. We need you guys to run. All right, this is of the utmost priority right now. Whoever is a runner needs a run. Until we get powered back up, I need you guys to be running. Because this base runs on power. until we get the hydrogen set up, until we get everything going on there and get that firing on all cylinders, I need you guys to do that right there for me. Okay. Okay. The not so rosy space station, space prison. It's living up to its name right now, for sure. Insufficient resources for what? The mush bar. That's fine. We're making that. That should be being made right now. Nib, what are you doing? Jobs, Nib. You are my cook. You are not really a good cook, though. We need to find a good cook. Like, Nib's doing the good job. He's fighting the good fight right now, but... Oh, he's sweeping. I made sweeping a top priority. Why is it stinky over here? Organic. I put the fucking contaminated dirt over here. God damn it. Organic. I need to get those out of here. Fertilizer and contaminated dirt. Get those out of here. We don't want those over here. We have a special storage thing for it. What have I done? I've ruined my base. I've ruined my air. My air is ruined because of this misstep. What have I done? I don't want to see the stats for Paul. I want to fix what I've done. Take it where it needs to go, please. Food shortage? No, we're fine on food. We are fine on food. Don't say that. We just finished researching something. Research. Start doing pressure management. That works for me. Organic. Get the contaminated dirt and fertilizer out of here. I fucked up so bad. Someone's tired. Why are you tired? You sleep so well. If you guys didn't decide to eat while you should be sleeping, you wouldn't be so tired. Reports. We ate more food than we gave out today. Not good. Not good. Alright, Nib, we need you to just constantly make some mush bars here. You made one out of the whole time you were there. Just make up some mush bars and we'll have you fry them up another time. How about that? Let's go back through getting these all set up. Because I fucked up. Maybe if you took care of your business before you went to bed, you wouldn't be waking up in the middle of the night either to pee and poop. Fucking idiots. I can't control your bowel movements. I can't control when you poop or pee. If I could, I would. I would have set times when you could do that. But that's not the kind of base I run. That's not the kind of space prison, the not so rosy space prison that I run. Everyone's on a good eating schedule now. You're eating like during the day. This is good. Sweep all this up. Do we have enough power? We're getting there. We're getting there. Nib. I know you're moving stuff, but you need to stop. Nib needs to stop sweeping. Nib's not even on sweep duty. Nib, what are you doing? Nib, you aren't even assigned to this job and you're still doing it? What a dude. What a dude. Seriously though, Nib, you need to check yourself before you wreck yourself. Where'd he go? I lost Nib. Alright, everyone's good to go here. Bring this back down to 7. Power's good for a little bit. Nib, what are you doing? You don't have to deliver! That's what you're doing, you're delivering. Nib, stop delivering. I need you to cook right now. Make the mush bars, Nib. Nib, you're doing everything what I need you to do. Nib, you're done doing jobs. Forever. You're just a cook. You're my level 1 cook. Alright? Thank you, Nib. I appreciate what you were trying to do. You're just trying to help the team out based on your needs, based on your skills, but right now your skills are needed to cook and make mush bars. Alright? Alright, good talk. I'm glad that we've had this conversation many times before, and now it's actually getting through your thick fucking skull. So who set up the sweep? May, Myla, and Tavarin. Everyone else can sweep too, except for Nib. Nib can't sweep. Nib can't deliver either. So I think The only one I want to limit right now is Nib. Everyone else can do what they need to do. Just do whatever they need to do to get this base running properly. If that means actual running, then go ahead and run. We need food, though. Nib's making the food, though, so we're good. Alright, so for priorities, are we okay? Like, we're set on things right now. This bothers me that that's a 9, 9. These need to be just... They don't need to be 9s anymore. They can be 5s. They can be 1s for all I care. They're done, is what they are. 8s. These need to be built. Our little airlock here needs to be built. So we can start getting our... hydrogen pump going. So power. Hydrogen generator, a power source that converts hydrogen into electricity. Now, do I need to have this, like, on something? I may have to build tiles out to here a little bit to place this down. Or maybe I can just mine this out and place it, like, on the platform here. I'm not really sure. However, it'll have to be fixed at some point. We'll have to figure it out once we get there. But we'll get that built next episode for sure. Probably not this episode, because we're running up on time right now. I think our hastiness to make a fridge kind of hurt us. Yeah, we can't even power the goddamn fridge up, so I'm just going to cancel those orders there. Mainly because we don't have enough power to run this fridge, so why would I want to try and run another fridge? Doesn't hurt that these two are going off at once, though, too. I mean, it helps that research is getting done quicker, but really, we only need one person on research, guys. We only need one person to research. Research can be Kirby. Kirby's a smart motherfucker, so only Kirby can research. How about that, guys? Let's leave it to Kirby. Kirby's a runner, though. She's running. Of course. And the day is over, so we didn't even get our airlock. We got our airlock done. Okay, cool. Cancel this job real quick, and that's it for our day here. Let's check our reports before we head off on the episode. The day before, we made food. 10,000 calories were made. Nib just cranked out some mush bars. I'm proud of him. I really am. How's our farm doing down here? Look at this. Look at this. We'll get that harvested on 8 priority. Can Nib harvest as well? Like, what's the job to harvest food? Food harvest. Nib, you can harvest as well. How about that? You are a harvester and a cooker. No one else can do your job other than you. How about that? That works for me. And your digging is a little bit higher than your cooking, so you'll want to harvest first. And I'm just proud of you for that, Nib. I'm proud of you for that. Go back to here. I didn't read the rest of the report. Positive on oxygen, positive on power somehow. Positive on calories and all that stuff. So I am happy with that. Our airlock is finished up here. We are going to make a hydrogen power system next time. We're going to take this hydrogen and we're going to pump it to the electric system. And we are going to have electricity on the next episode being from hydrogen. Maybe. I may have to send someone, some poor soul out here to break this here. That way all this hydrogen gas can get filtered up to here or whatever. I may have to send a poor soul through the chlorine. We shall see. We will tell next time. Until then, thank you all for hanging out today. Thank you all for giving the video your time of day. I will talk to you guys all next time. Click the links down below for my Twitch channel and my Beam channel and all the different things that you can watch my streams on, whatever works best for you and shit like that. I'll talk to you guys all later. Bye-bye now.